everyone, Kaiser Dragon here, and I kind of left this game for a while because it just felt like I wasn't progressing at a decent rate, and well, I don't know, I just came back to this game, now I'm kind of addicted to it again, but I haven't gotten that far, so far this is what I've done. I've gotten to 314 Shadow Clones. Yeah, I'm at 3,800, whatever. Total might plus 15,000. At least now. And then skills. Actually, 100 million since I've been gone and went up by, so. Same thing with that. We're still at P ball. If I unleash, I can kill him. So this is like the only way, but even then, like, no, can't do it. I didn't level up my other stuff high enough. Let me put some points into that. Power surge. Haven't been doing much of that because, well, I've been offline. Yeah, I just recently started playing this game again yesterday. What was I gonna do? Training might actually need to put points into these, or else these are useless. I'm gonna put every single point I can. Because I need to catch up. I haven't played in like months, so I'm really far behind. I could have had like, well, it takes me like 3 or 4 or 5 days depending on like when I rebirth, mainly because no matter what, I still have to go through these, and it takes a few hours to go through all of them if you're not paying attention, and then if you get distracted, well, I mean, it's just game over. Which, to deal with that, I would need to buy, what is it, this thing. Next step, with your clones will stay in the current skill until the next one is available. Wait, what? That makes no sense. But don't they do that already? Yeah, that's what I thought. It won't remove. What? That still doesn't make any sense to me. But then, like, you know, it's still not good enough. That's still not really good enough. And then the other issue is, like, even with all these Shadow Clones, 300k is not enough. I need more. I need more to put into my building, my monument. Or else it's going to be, like, super, super, super slow. Which everything's all about speeding up. But yeah, I'm actually going to take 10,000 away. Yeah, if you guys have any tips. Oh, I also fell off of my pets. You have to keep up with your pets. Like, there's no ifs, ands, or buts about that for me, at least. If I want to progress at a decent rate. And so far, I have not found a way to, like, shorten the time to, like, maybe 2 days. 2 days would have been, like, if I can rebirth every 2 days, that would have been amazing. But, yeah, that's where I'm at. Like, comment, share, and subscribe. Give me any tips. I need a lot of help. I'll probably look up some guides and hopefully find something. But other than that, thanks for watching, and see you guys later.